Mama all sugar.
He was the king of rock and roll. And tonight, Music's Elite come together to celebrate the anniversary of one of his greatest triumphs 50 years later with performances by Ed Sheeran, John Legend, Jennifer Lopez, Shawn Mendes, Little Big Town, Alessia Cara, John Fogerty, Pistolanis, Kelsey Ballerini, Darius Rucker, Mac Davis, Adam Lambert, Dierks Bentley, Josh Groban, amazing one-time-only duets with Post Malone and Keith Urban, and Yolanda Adams and Carrie Underwood, and hosted by the Voice's own Blake Shelton, all together on a celebration of a landmark televised music event. And here's how it all began.
Hey, y'all, I'm Blake Shelton, and I'm here tonight because 50 years ago, a king returned. In just 1 hour on one night, Elvis Presley and his producer-director Steve Bender created the best kind of trouble and changed the game forever in music and television. Half a century later, people are still talking about the Elvis 68 special that's been often imitated but never surpassed. That's why Elvis never really left the building. So tonight, some of us for whom Elvis Presley set the stage are getting together to celebrate Elvis and his TV comeback that rocked our world.
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right with you.
When people remember the 68 special, they usually talk about Elvis looking like a world champion boxer back in the ring ready to rock. But other numbers were filmed on a soundstage without an audience. Tonight, we're on that same network, in that same town, with that same setup. Here to take his place in the ring is one of today's hottest young artists, who I think, ladies, also has a little Elvis in him. Singing Hound Dog, Shawn Mendes!
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high class.
Elvis was country, Elvis was R&B, and any way you look at it, Elvis rocked. Sometimes he did it all at once on a song like Burning Love. Here to sing it, a good buddy of mine and truly a great guitar man, Keith Urban.
Girl, baby,
This was the kind of artist who put it all together and broke down so many walls. That is exactly what this next talented guy is doing right now. Please welcome Post Malone.
Emotional version of Elvis's Can't Help Falling in Love. And Jennifer Lopez takes us all to Heartbreak Hotel on Elvis All-Star Tribute here on NBC.
Everybody in the hotel rock. What do
Jailhouse Rock was Elvis's third movie and his first for MGM. The title song became Elvis's first hit record for RCA. To sing it tonight, one of the greatest rockers of all time, who also had Elvis perform his song, Proud Mary, John Fogerty.
Walking through a party in the county jail. The prisoners were there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard him now.
stone. Well, over in the corner weeping all alone. The boys are hit by the don't you be no square. Can't find a partner, you the world done chair. For heaven's sake, the one looking now a chance to make a break. I turned to Shifty and he said, "Nick's Nick." Won't stick around while I get my kick. Let's ride, everybody, let's ride. Everybody in the hotel fly. Let's dance to the jailhouse rock. Dance to the jailhouse rock. Dance to the jailhouse rock.
Elvis Presley recorded Can't Help Falling in Love for his movie Blue Hawaii. It became the finale song for Elvis's live performances, making this the last song he ever performed in public on June 26, 1977. Though he was born in Mississippi and grew up in Memphis, he did much of his recording in the historic RCA Studio B in Nashville. Tonight from Nashville, here's Ed Sheeran.
Only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, 'cause I can't help falling. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, 'cause I can't help falling.
Welcome, Kelsey Ballerini.
I grew up in Tennessee, an Elvis Presley fan. From the time he was a kid in Tupelo, Mississippi, right until the end, country music was always on Elvis Presley's mind. Elvis recorded Always on My Mind back in 1972, 10 years before Willie Nelson took it to the top of the country charts. And I feel so proud to sing it tonight as we all remember the unforgettable Elvis Presley.
Quite as often as I could have.
took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. And tell me that your sweet love.
Sings an Elvis classic, Heartbreak Hotel. And Darius Rucker wants to spend one night with you on Elvis All-Star Tribute here on NBC.
Here to take us down to the end of Lonely Street, joined by Lucas Nelson on guitar, the one and only Jennifer Lopez.
Rucker.
Back in the 50s, Elvis broke down barriers that changed music, America, and the world forever. Elvis loved this great R&B song, and 50 years ago on one night, that changed music and television. He sang it again. This is One Night.
One night with you. your sweet helping hand. My love's too strong to hide.
Come on, y'all.
Always live a better life. I ain't never done no wrong. Now I know that life without you, girl, it's been too long, too long. One night with you is what I'm now praying for. The things that we two could plan. Oh, make my dreams come true.
One more time. Oh, oh.
Always live a quiet life. I ain't never done no wrong. Now I know that life without you, girl, what make my dreams come true, yeah.
Oh. Our host, Blake Shelton, sings Suspicious Minds. And Grammy winner Alessia Cara performs an amazingly haunting version of Love Me Tender. All ahead on Elvis All-Star Tribute.
Before we do this next song, let's hear it for our rockin' band and Grammy and Emmy Award-winning musical director Don Was, everybody. This powerful song came out in 1968 as a single for a guy named Mark James, who wrote it. It went nowhere. But then, after the success of the 68 special, Elvis went into the American Sound Studio, cut it with producer Chips Moman, and this masterpiece went all the way to number one in 1969, becoming one of his biggest hits ever. This is Suspicious Minds.
Suspicious mind.
ladies and gentlemen, Alessia Cara.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For it's there that I belong, and will never part. Love me tender, love me true.
Sings one of the King's classics, A Little Less Conversation. And Mac Davis gives us some true Elvis memories. All ahead on Elvis All-Star Tribute.
Sweet memory.
You know what's cool? Singing great Elvis songs. You know what's even cooler? Writing great Elvis songs. And here's a legendary singer-songwriter who wrote a whole bunch of them, Mac Davis. Matt, you wrote Memories for the Elvis 68 Comeback Special, along with a whole bunch of others. You wrote In the Ghetto, you wrote A Little Less Conversation. You got to tell us, what's some of your favorite memories of Elvis?
Well, first time I went to Elvis's house, that was a fun night. And
Elvis's house?
Went to his house in Bel Air, not Graceland. This was one that he lived in California when he was making movies. And Lisa Marie had just been born. I don't know, maybe she was 3 or 4 weeks old, a month. I don't know for sure, but he says, have you seen my baby? And I said, no. He says, you want to see my baby? And I said, yeah. And sure enough, he called Priscilla, and she brought Lisa Marie down, and I actually held Lisa Marie.
Wow.
It's a memory I'll never forget.
Well, buddy, thanks for sharing some of those memories. Will you do that song for us?
Oh, sure. Yep.
Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like golden autumn leaves around my feet. I touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories of holding hands in red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes in simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories, I cling to them and tremble till the dawn. My memories are all that I have left now that you've gone. Silent shadows rise and fall and paint your image on the wall to stay with me until I fall asleep. I dream of you and fill my heart with sweet memories. Sweet memories of holding hands in red bouquets and twilights trimmed in purple haze and laughing eyes in simple ways, quiet nights and gentle days with you. Sadly fragrant flowers turning brown. Memories, soft and distant showers coming down. Coming down.
Conversation is one of those songs that you write and it just keeps on coming back. It's the gift that keeps on giving. I'm very, oh man, John Legend.
Hey, Matt.
Good to see you, brother.
Good to see you, too.
I'm so excited you're going to sing my song.
I'm excited to be here. I'm so excited to be in your presence and to hear all these songs that you wrote for Elvis. And can you tell us a little bit about A Little Less Conversation?
Well, it's just it's a song that I actually had Aretha Franklin in mind when I wrote it.
Oh, wow.
And I had a whole different set of lyrics, and Elvis loved it. It fit into a movie called Live a Little, Love a Little, and where he, you know...
And talk a little less.
Yeah, you got it. He's trying to pick this girl up around a swimming pool, and she keeps talking, and he starts singing A Little Less Conversation.
Will you mind if I sing it right now?
I'm so anxious, I can't stand it.
I'm excited to do it. Thank you, sir.
Satisfaction, a little more bite, a little less bark, a little less light, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart, baby. Satisfy me, satisfy me, baby. Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music, dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. Come along with me and put your mind at ease. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation, satisfaction in me. A little more light, a little less spark. A little less light, a little more spark. Put your mouth and open up your heart. Satisfy me. Hey, satisfy me, baby. Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Oh, come on, come on. Yeah, come on, come on. Satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less spark. A little less light, a little more spark. Touch your mouth and open up your heart. You satisfy me.
Tonight, you won't be after you watch Little Big Town's beautiful version. And then tie on your blue suede shoes as Adam Lambert takes on an Elvis classic that will endure forever.
When Elvis came back from his stint in the U.S. Army in 1960, one of the songs he returned with was this one, recorded in RCA Studio B in Nashville, Tennessee. Elvis owns this song, and we're proud to rent it from him tonight.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? The chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare. Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back? Your heart filled with pain. Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome
you
and gentlemen, Pistol Annies.
Elvis first cut Love Me for his second album way back in 1956.
Elvis sang this song by Lever and Stoller on his 68 special, and he kept singing it right until his last tour in the summer of 1977.
We love this song and hope you love it too. This is for Elvis, who the whole world was loving 50 years ago.
Treat me like a fool. Treat me mean and cruel. But love me. Break my faithful heart. Tear it all apart. But love me. If you ever go,
unrehearsed jam session. And still ahead, Carrie Underwood and Yolanda Adams salute Elvis's love of gospel music on Elvis All-Star Tribute.
Here's the thing. We all dig Elvis, but Mac Davis is the only one up here who actually knew him.
Oh, yeah. Everybody else is dead.
When's the first time you heard him, Mac?
I heard That's All Right, Mama. I fell in love, and we the disc jockey on the radio station there, it's in Lubbock, Texas, of course. He says, and I swear to God, this is what I heard. That's a brand new one by Elman Parsley. And me and my buddy Billy Akins spent the whole next day going from record store to record store trying to find a record by somebody named Elman Parsley.
So which record was that?
That's All Right, Mama.
Play a little bit of that. How good?
Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right for you. That's all right, Mama. Just any way you do.
That's all right.
That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Any way you do. What do y'all take it?
Well, Mama, she done told me. Papa done told me, too. Son, that guy you fooling with, she ain't no good for you.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right now, Mama. Anyway you do.
Well, Papa, she told me. Hey, Papa done told me too. Boy, that girl you're fooling with, she ain't no good to you.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right now, Mama. Anyway you do.
There we go. Way to put a topper on.
Thank you. Thank you, Elvis.
You got a song? You got Elvis song?
Don't
Don't Be Cruel?
Let's do that.
Yeah. Let's end it with Don't Be Cruel. So let's walk to the bridge. Let's say I do. Then you know you have me, and I'll know that I'll have you. But don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love, but baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true.
Live fade.
The live fade.
That's fancy.
Blue suede shoes?
Yeah.
Everybody knows this song, right? You know this song, Post Malone?
Can I call you
Post? Or is it Post Malone?
Call me whatever you want.
Okay, Post Malone. I like Post Malone.
Like show.
Yeah. Sid, just call
you can call me whatever that is.
Yeah. Let's try it. Ready? Well, it's a one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, and I go, cat go, don't you step on my sweat shoes. You can do anything, lay off of my blue sweat shoes.
Spit in my face, slander my name all over the place. You can do anything that you wanna do, but honey, get off of my shoes, don't step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but step on my blue suede shoes. Wow!
Well, it's a blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes. You can do anything off of my blue suede shoes.
What happens when you take one gospel superstar and pair her with a country superstar? You get taken to heaven with Yolanda Adams and Carrie Underwood performing three of Elvis's classic gospel songs here on Elvis All-Star Tribute.
Gospel music was my father's favorite genre, and that's the gospel truth. It was also the music that he would sing to me as a child. Recently, we celebrated his love affair with gospel music on the album Where No One Stands Alone. And tonight, we're celebrating his amazing grace with a medley featuring two of the most uplifting voices of our times, Yolanda Adams and Carrie Underwood.
Sings my soul.
when you walk through a storm. Hold your head, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark. No, 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 no.
At the end of the storm is a goal.
Classic If I Can Dream is performed by the King and his court in an amazing finale on Elvis All-Star Tribute here on NBC. Please welcome actress Riley Keough.
My grandfather Elvis Presley rocked this next song in 1961. Since then, it's been sung by everyone from Robert Plant to Dwight Yoakam to Pearl Jam. Here tonight to sing Little Sister is Dierks Bentley.
Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Tell me that it's nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister done?
door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Tell me that it's nicer than you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister's done? Every time I see your sister, yeah, she's got somebody new. She's mean and she's evil like that little old evil. Guess I'll try my luck with you. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Tell me that it's nice and then you run. Sister, don't you do what your big sister done? Well, I used to pull your pigtails, yeah, and pinch your turned-up nose. You've been a growing, and baby, it's been showing from your head down to your toes. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? Tell me that it's nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister's done? Yeah, little sister, don't you do what your big sister's done? Little sister, don't you do what your big sister's done?
Ladies and gentlemen, Josh Groban. Elvis Presley could sing anything. This next song was based on the Italian song O Sole Mio, and it showcased the operatic beauty and range of Elvis's singular voice. This is It's Now or Never.
It's now or never. Your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I'd spend a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're near, the time is here at last. It's now or never. Now